about this one?
Sea pony etiquette isn't gonna help right now, Spike.
Twilight, are you okay?
I just unleashed ultimate evil and doomed Equestria because I was obsessed with meeting my idol. Why wouldn't I be okay?
You didn't know that was gonna happen.
But I should have listened to you and left things alone. Now the elements of harmony will be lost to fix my mistake.
Maybe there's another way.
If there is, Twilight will find it.
Portal gate, portal keys, portal spells. Yes! If the pillars can hold open the gateway to Limbo, a powerful pony can do the banishing spell herself. Do you know what this means?
I can stop carrying books.
The pillars don't have to leave Equestria. Even though we'll lose the elements, we'll have the ponies that created them, and the Pony of Shadows will be banished for good.
That's great. But I was thinking of another way that maybe doesn't involve banishing at all.
Star Swirl knew what he was doing when he cast that spell. If I can make it even better, maybe he'll see that I take magic as seriously as he does.
Seems the dark place that Starswell indicated on the map have changed.
I bet the Pony of Shadows would have loved the Ghastly Caverns before 1,000 years of erosion turned it into the Ghastly Gorge.
The Appaloosian Wastes sure sounded dark and desolate.
Who knew they would become such a popular square dancing destination?
And I get how this part of Equestria used to be cast in Eternal Night, where the Pony of Shadows could draw power and wreak havoc while ponies were powerless to stop him.
It seems there are fewer dark corners in the realm these days.
Isn't that a good thing?
True. The Pony of Shadows will have a hard time regaining power. When he rears his head, we'll be ready.
Isn't there some way to banish him without losing all of you?
Oh, I wish there were. But to save our home, we are willing to leave it.
I don't think you'll have to. My spell isn't finished yet, but I think we can send the Pony of Shadows to Limbo without all of you having to go as well.
While I appreciate your enthusiasm, Twilight, this is hardly the time to take risks on half-baked spells.
Begging your pardon, Mr. the Bearded, but Twilight doesn't do anything halfway.
Especially not magic.
Seriously. She got her wings by finishing one of your spells.
I think you'll find her work is worth reading before you dismiss it out of hoof.
While it is an unconventional approach, I believe it could work.
I suppose there is a chance.
But we still have no idea where to find the villain.
Maybe we should try there?
The Hollow Shades. I think a branch of the Apple family lives there.
They have to be pretty distant. The Hollow Shades was abandoned eons ago.
That's odd. The only time the maps called all of us to one place was Starlight's village.
So it's like a supervillain tracker! No offense.
Do you think the map could be trying to tell us where the Pony of Shadows is?
The Tree of Harmony acting to protect the light of the realm. Yes, a good thought, Twilight. I will make my notes on this spell. Ready yourselves for battle.
I know I'm not as experienced as all of you, but is banishment really the only option? I mean, it's been a long time. Maybe the Pony of Shadows is ready to talk?
I doubt we can save our homeland with a conversation.
But we could try.
Starlight, I'm sure Star Swirl and the others did try.
The Pony of Shadows was not interested in reconciliation. Once a villain, always a villain. Twilight, Sunburst, would you accompany me? I wish to refine this spell for our use.
Come, we must prepare for the struggle ahead.
I know Star Swirl is a great wizard, but this whole plan seems wrong. The maps only ever sent us to solve friendship problems.
Maybe so, but the Pony of Shadows doesn't really seem like the friendship type.
Honestly, we don't know anything about him.
Well, no pony does.
That's not entirely true.